Four MSF staff members were abducted during an assessment of healthcare facilities in Kamango. 1 year later, MSF is still without news of Chantal, Philippe, Richard, and Romy. Their names have been added to the long list of people who have gone missing in North Kivu.
On a des preuves de vie indirectes via des prisonniers de guerre.
We've had indirect proof of life from prisoners of war or former hostages who have told us that our colleagues are still alive.
Dans tous les cas, depuis le premier jour, une équipe de cellules de crise.
From day one, we have had a crisis team unit doing everything in its power to find them and bring them home to their families.
There are thought to be several hundred people being held hostage in North Kivu. Military operations have enabled the Congolese army to regain control of a number of areas formerly held by rebel forces. MSF is calling for all care to be taken to safeguard the lives of the hostages.